I'm so excited today to be part of announcing Satya Nadella as our new CEO. Satya is a Microsoft veteran. 22 years he and I have had a chance to work together. He's a proven leader. He's got a strong technical background. And perhaps more importantly, almost, is a remarkable ability to see opportunities in the marketplace, to see the landscape, and then to understand how we can collaborate and execute against those here at Microsoft. I have absolutely no doubt that Microsoft is in good hands with Satya and the rest of the SLT that is in place. We have so many strong leaders on the R&D side, and of course, Kevin Turner is our chief operating officer. And with Satya in place, and with that rest of that strong team, the future of Microsoft is incredibly bright, and I'm just very excited about it. I'm certainly open to helping Satya in any way that I can. Microsoft is one of the greatest companies in the world. I love this company. I've always loved the bigness and boldness of what we do. I love the way we partner with other companies to come together to change the world. I love the breadth and the diversity of all of the customers we empower, from students in the classroom, to individual consumers, to small businesses, to governments, to the largest enterprises. And above all, I love the spirit and culture of this place, the perseverance, which has been the cornerstone of our culture from the very beginning. I know Satya will lead this company into the future, and that future is going to be bright with innovation, with growth, and with impact in the market and on the world. I love this company, and today couldn't be a better day.